Lancers, I'm Kaya, and welcome to your KLIN News.
Hey, I'm Danae. Today is February 18th, 2014. It's a yellow day.
Lancers, we have decided to do something new on KLIN.
Trivia!
We will ask you a trivia question at the beginning of the show, and we will say the answer at the end. So this week's trivia question is...
What shape are goats' pupils? Are they hearts, diamonds, or rectangles? We will tell you the answer at the end of the show.
There are no birthdays today, but if it were your birthday, you would share it with Dr. Dre. He's a rapper.
On this day in history in 1995, Angela Kennedy swam the world record 100-meter butterfly stroke.
In U.S. news, Shirley Temple, who was a famous actor as a child, died recently at 85. Temple was well known because she started acting at the age of 3.
In Lincoln news, TCAP is coming up. Be prepared and learn as much as you can before the testing starts.
I'm Melissa with your sports. On February 24th, there's going to be the first tryouts for volleyball for all those people who are interested. Only 7th and 8th grade will be able to go. Sorry, 6th grade. The Colorado Avalanche will be playing the Kings on February 26th. Make sure to catch their game on ESPN or other sports channels. Tonight, the Denver Nuggets will be playing the Phoenix Suns at 7. That's all for sports. Now back to anchors.
That's all for KLIN today. But I think I'm forgetting something. Oh yeah, the trivia question.
So, Lancers, what shape are the goat's pupils? Are they hearts, diamonds, or rectangles?
Drum roll please, Danae. The answer is rectangles.
Goat's eyes are rectangular.
See ya.